the WSR. How can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR. Kristen, it's gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close, you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft, and looking for the overtake.
Control, the other team now looking to capitalize.
Tire to tire, someone's not coming out of this.
Easy, easy. Okay, good work there. You did well. Now let's go. Alright, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Get in close behind and keep that speed up. Two laps to go.
battle that brands hatch, Kristen.
The clouds may be grey, but the action will be as colourful as ever, especially given the added complexity of a waterlogged road surface. If you can win in these conditions and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
Brilliant overtake, just so smooth.
Oh, they're throwing some elbows out there. Taking no prisoners.
We got a driver heading off the tarmac. You're going to lose some time there.
Finish, this race and the WSR series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you. Today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what have our drivers got lined up today?
Yeah, Alex, there's some absolute powerhouse vehicles out there.
Welcome to today's event, and this is gonna be a good one. Kristen, what has the Grid World...
All right, we'll be back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
Upset them.
Mm-hmm.
place. Make some gains in lap 2. Start, hold the lead.
Thank you.
leads through to the end now.